I've officially survived one entire week in Rome, Italy. I'm on my way to class right now. It's an absolutely beautiful morning. It's a little cold. It's probably about 40 degrees Fahrenheit. But I'm loving Rome so far. First week, 1 to 10, I'm going to give it a 8-2. I'll give it an 8-2. So I'm heading to class right now. I'll chat. I think they forgot something on my pizza.
You ordered marinara, you idiot.
Could be you today. Because there are many students.
Alright, class went over. Me and Ryder went to a new place to grab some food. It looks pretty gas. How is it? Do you like your sandwich or no? Decent?
No.
Just more classes to come. Heading back to our favorite grocery store, not for croissants again, but to grab some drinks, some beverages, maybe some other snacks. I want to try some Italian chocolate or candy, so if you have any recommendations, I would love that. How are you feeling tonight?
Feeling great.
Oh, tell them the pillow story.
They lost my pillow. So, I mean, that's just really dumb. And I was like, yo, you lost my pillow. And then they were like, oh yeah, we'll just give you a new one. I was like, no, I brought this one from home. Like, this is my pillow.
Yeah.
The culprit. The man.
The man in question right now. I can't submit. But he looks like Peter Crouch.
He does.
Peter Crouch. Oh my god. Say hi.
Hello.
I have no idea who that is. Purchases complete. I got 2 bottles of wine. Right, you got food.
Yep.
Time to drink and eat. Alright, Italian candy taste test. Boeri. It's a chocolate fondant. It looks very dark. Oh. Alright. Does that look like a nut to you? Yeah, don't eat it, Ryder. Yeah, like a 2 out of 10.
Oh, God.
YouTube channel's gonna give me crazy.
Just grabbed some dinner and ice cream with some friends, but I started to get a bit of a headache, so I think I'm gonna call it a night and just crash and hopefully recover. I think I'm gonna go on a little solo mission tomorrow and just kind of check out some cool things in Europe, so hopefully I get some cool clips and maybe some random Italian interactions, but thank you guys for watching, and I will see you tomorrow.
Oh, that is actually moving already.
Oh, the guys won? Oh, we did it! Oh!
You play one more game right now?
You say the quote of the day.
Well, yeah,
alright,
quote of the day.
I'm gonna wear my favorite color tonight. All night. I'm gonna shake it like the thunder.